Okay, back to Jigatarolal. Do I still know the basics? Well, we got a few conversations going on. New side mission. I think we just freed our companion. What is her name? Raven! Yes! Oh no, don't tell me the hands ran away again. Cat, your friend just left. After Rupert, Mark too. Where could she have gone? She said she wanted to go to see the town through her own eyes. Yeah, I guess she's never really seen it before, so. Alright. Next one. Woohoo! Good to be back. This guy again. And I just got done fixing the engine pump. This really is my day. Yeah, it wasn't my day either. Yeah. There are just some times when nothing goes your way. Lisa, still talking about repairs? God, don't ever bring trouble like that to Bangor again. Seriously? Yeah, this is your own Raven's fault. Couldn't you have please use something other than the windmill? Wait, we broke it? Yep. Maybe maybe you should get Cat and Raven to work off the repair bit. I hate when he has a point. Yeah, he's got a point. What's this? That's a little mean. So there's the main mission. And here are two conversations I still want to see. Woo! I can't believe they put down the network for this game. That's kind of weird. I mean, it's 2 years now. I don't know when they actually put it down, but still, that's a little bit early, if you ask me. Some online services of the PS2 lasted longer than that. But it doesn't take much to figure out the console here is not landing something. There's such an uneasy feeling settling over the city, everyone's worried. With talk of conscripting people for mining, guess it's only natural to be worried. Yes, it is, isn't it? Alright. Last but not least, is conversation. And then we do the side mission. Oh, I could actually upgrade some powers and do that. 2300? What the hell? Throw boost? Why not? Let's give it a try. Next one is 1200. Alright. I heard a rumor from someone who came back on a ship. He said more and more airboats and miners are going missing. Also said the gravity storms are growing, making the mining site more unstable. It's still calm around these parts, but anyone out on an airboat better be careful. Yeah, I wouldn't want to get dragged into another gravity storm. Yeah, that's a little bit bad. So, gee. Gosh, I'm tired. Got another conversation going on here. Oh, yeah, now I get what these symbols actually mean. There's a new one I haven't done yet, and there's a already completed challenge. So, we'll try the challenge once I did the side mission. Here again, the same thing, I guess. Alright. But let's do the side mission first. Hmm. Ja. Was soll ich denn eh? Kann was denn eh? Oh. Tja, ich mach schon gut, ja. Alright. Together, so strange. Okay. Let's head out mining. You should bring your partner. Raven? She hasn't been out to the mines yet, right? You know the rules. A lazy worker's a hungry worker. And Raven's a very hungry worker. She'll wipe out your food supply. Did someone say food? Speak of the appetite. Hey, you wanna go out on a mining trip with us? You've never done it before, right? Come on, I'll show you the ropes. Mining? Sure, I'll give it a try. Sounds like a plan. Let's head out. Alright. Okay, let's skip this. No, yeah, I said skip. How do you do it? Skip that? Because, okay, probably it's a video or something like that. Here we are again. Seeing weird orbs that we've never kicked. Or maybe just two times, or maybe three. I don't know how could be. So, really had to. Hey, you only need to mine one person's worth of ore. Got it? There's only two of you, and she's new to mining, so don't go overboard. Alright, guess I'd better explain how this all works. Raven, we have to find the ore deposits and break into to extract the ore. Grab the ore and you're done. That's all there is to it. Got it. You're new at this, so collecting, say, 20 should be enough. Might as well grab about 40 myself while I go out. If I pull in double what Raven does, I'm sure she'd be impressed. Okay, let's get started. Done it! Raven, not that for first haul. I think I've got the hang of it. I couldn't bother keeping count, so I don't know how much I brought in. Huh? Wait, who got all that ore? That's more than I mined. Say, Raven, how about a little competition this time? What? That wasn't enough ore? Exactly, this is hardly enough! And a little competition should help motivate us. Yeah, of course, but don't strain yourself. Taking it slow is important for extracting high quality ore. I see, mining is much deeper than I expected. I know, right? Okay, let's head over to the next island. Yeah. Jealousy, look at me now. Jealousy, you got me somehow. You gave me the warning. Took me by surprise. All right. So let's gather orbs again. Orbs, and even more orbs. Come on. Let me go. All right, let's mine around here. Landscape seems a little more complicated than the last island. I better get 50 this time to make sure I don't lose. Here we go. Hey, those were mine. Wait, wait, wait. Camera, camera. Oh. Look at all these, this ore. I must have won for sure. Raven, how'd you do? Not bad. What? I lost again? How did you mine so much? It was like you said, taking it slow helped me extract higher quality ore. How did you do? Okay, that's enough practice. Let's move on to the real deal. That was just a practice run? Of course, but let's head over to the next island for the real competition. I have to win next time. I gotta. Alright. Woohoohoo! Wait a minute, why is there another arrow pointed this way? I don't care. Why do they always have to be so jealous? It's okay if you're not as good as other people. Look at me, I'm not good as an entertainer or whatever, I'm still doing fine. Okay. I get 60 this time! There's no way Raven could be that. Okay, we're here, I hope this isn't another practice run. Nope, this time's for real! Wait a done it. Phew, how did you do? Not so hot. Oh, I see, don't let it get you down. You're still green at this. That count you share, won't you? I lost by one! What did she mean by not so hot? I thought I could do better. I should have tried taking it easier. Here's the thought. Could we speed up the mining process with a special move? It will tire us out, but save a lot of time. Seems like it could be more efficient. Yes, efficiency. I think the student has become the master. Master. You look disappointed. Well, it's just I have been at this longer, and even so, you mine more than me. I still don't understand why that would get you down. You really don't get it, do you? What's that? Don't change the conversation. Of course, an interruption. Mary, or should I say Scarabs? They must have snuck up on us while we were busy with the competition. I've got an idea. How about this time we compete to see who can defeat the most of them? Huh? What? The one with the most takedowns wins the whole competition. Sure, accept. I accept your challenge. This time I won't lose. Whoop, whoop, woo! Alright. Come on. What? What am I doing and why is it working? We're doing automatics. This stick only counts as one. Should be safe. Maybe we'll do more. There you are! It's done! Phew, all done. Raven? How'd you do, Raven? I'm one Raven. Short, you win. Really? Too bad. Oh, yeah. I did it! I beat Raven! Yep. Hey, what's taking so long? Hey, Misa, we're coming back with a huge haul! That was necessary. You let me fly all the way back there. That's better. What do you mean, it's out of character for me? What matters is that she's mine. That's more important than anything. Do you want to tell me she didn't actually give it her all? I mean, that's ridiculous. You wouldn't do it, dare to do that, Dr. Neural. No, I didn't. Look at this haul. You're both worth a dozen miners each. Guess we are. Raven, what's up? You tire yourself out? No, I'm just so hungry. Haha, you're always hungry. Let's eat. After today, you both deserve a huge meal. Nothing like a good meal after a hard day's work. Watch your girl. Watch your girl. Another. I'm working up an appetite eating. You're still going? I'm just getting started. Okay. What kind of monster is that? Hey, Cat, maybe you should tell your partner to ease up on the Joe. That blade was meant for both of you. What? Another? Oh no! Move over, I'm hungry too! I'm starting to see why Lisa was so worried about our two guests. Both of them have an appetite like nothing I've ever seen. Yes. Understand. Alright!